When a Java program is being executed by you or a computer, a call stack is maintained. This call stack contains a frame for each method call that has not yet been completed. We show how to execute a method call using function p as an example. Assume that a method is being executed and it contains the assignment z becomes p of 1 plus 4. A frame for this method is at the top of the call stack. Note that it contains local variable z. The function call p of 1 plus 4 is to be carried out. We now state the algorithm for carrying out a general method call using this method call p of 1 plus 4 to illustrate. Step 1. Push a frame for the call onto the call stack. Step 2. Assign the values of the arguments of the call to the parameters. In this case, 5 is stored in parameter n. Step 3. Execute the method body using the frame for the call to access parameters and local variables. We execute the assignment k becomes n plus 1. The value of the expression is 6, so we store 6 in n. Then, execution of the return statement ends execution of the body, with the value 6 having to be returned. Step 4 of the algorithm. Pop the frame for the call from the call stack. There it goes. If this is a function call, and in this case it is, push the value to be returned onto the call stack. Note that the value will then be popped from the stack and used as the value of the call. That's it.